they've given us all through the year as we've been planning this event.
Up next, it should be a lady from Helen and Douglas House Hospice.
Keep moving to keep this clear.